Use your arrows to browse as audio main of Liverpool goes past Eric Bailey of Manchester United during the Premier League match between Liverpool and Manchester United at Anfield. Photo by Clive Brunskill. Getty Images. Manchester United are joint top of the league. They have not lost this season, and their draw at Stoke is the only blemish on their record in the first 10 games of the season. Liverpool have one win in 7 games. We are a liability in defence and our attack has hit a barren spell. Surely United are going to win this one wrong. Liverpool have good to reason to think they have more than a chance on Saturday. They can reasonably expect to perform well and win. Here are the 5 reasons why Liverpool will beat Manchester United this week. Photo by Lawrence Griffiths. Getty Images. 1. Klopp has Mourinho's number. There is nothing in the Manchester United side to be afraid of. Who are you scared to face? Rashford, Martial, Mkhitaryan, all good players, but they don't make you nervous like Eden Hazard, Sergio Aguero or Harry Kane does. And I'm not worried about Lukaku either. More about that later. David De Gea is the only United player capable of ruining my day on his own. My concern is that this now a typical Jose Mourinho side, strong, athletic and built to hold on to a 0-0 lead. The Portuguese manager is a master at grinding out results in these kind of games and picking on the Alcorans of the league to mount a title challenge. That is not a criticism. I would not mind some of that cold-minded ruthlessness at Anfield. However, Jurgen Klopp has fantastic record against Mourinho. 3 wins, 3 draws and 1 loss to Real Madrid while at Dortmund. He has yet to lose to him as Liverpool manager. Use your arrows to browse.